line here. Face me. Face me. Face me. Join hands. Good. All right. Those of you that may not know or may be a little slow, it is her mother and I who is giving this bride to this man. You stay face to face. We're gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. Today we will witness the joining of James Romanew and Abbye Polson in marriage. You may be seated. If anyone has just cause as to why these two shouldn't marry, Today I want to tell you a story about a princess that found her prince. James and Abbye met in French class at Peachtree Ridge. About 4 years later, Abbye had a dream, and James was in the dream, so she contacted James via Facebook. Soon after that, Abbye went to a soccer match, and they started dating. Now she is marrying the man of her dreams. Abbye, James, a good marriage must be created. You're never too old to hold hands. Remember, little things are the big things. And always say, I love you at least once a day. Never go to sleep angry. It's standing together face to face to face the world. Appreciate each other and show gratitude in thoughtful ways. Always forgive and forget. Give each other atmosphere to grow. Have a common search for good and the beautiful. And remember, it's not only about marrying the right person, it's about being the right partner. You can turn and face each other.
Okay.
We'll do the vows.
So repeat after me, James.
I, James, take you, Abbye, to be my wife.
I, James, take you, Abbye, to be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust and honor you.
I will trust and honor you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Abbye.
Okay.
I, Abbye, take you, James, to be my husband.
I, Abbye, take you, James, to be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust and honor you.
I will trust and honor you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I'll always be there.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life and Harry Potter books to keep.
James, Abbye, I ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you together today. Give priority to tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty comes your way, as they do in every relationship, focus on what is right between you and not on the part that seems wrong. This way, when the clouds cause you to lose sight of the sun, you can remember that the sun is still there. If each of you will take responsibility, you will have an abundance of happiness. Now we'll do the I do's. James, do you take Abbye to be your wife?
I do.
Oh, yes.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only her forevermore?
I do.
Abbye?
Yep.
Do you take James to be your husband?
I do. I guess there are more.
I do.
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only him forevermore?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, now we'll do the ring exchange. You just stay put.
Okay.
The ring is an unbroken circle of love. This has no beginning and no end. The ring is a reminder of your vows you're about to take. James, if you would take that ring and place it on Abbye's finger.
No, just put it over. It's fine.
Go ahead and put it all the way. There you go. And repeat after me. I, James, take you, Abbye, to be my wife.
I, James, take you, Abbye, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
With this ring, I take you as my wife.
With this ring, I take you as my wife.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Abbye, you'll repeat after me.
Okay.
We got to do this part.
Yeah.
There we go. Put it on James's finger.
I, Abbye, take you, James.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
James, Abbye, to make your relationship work, it will take love. Always remember that love is the core of your marriage, and that's why you're here today. It will take trust to know that your hearts, you truly want the best for each other, always. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you both have pledged today.
Dad, stop.
It is my privilege, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Okay, now turn and face. I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. James Romanu.
Inside and out and above me. Look my way.
Your defenses.